Tekkanen's a character, you know, every read through I, you know, read through the script and I noticed something new every time I read through it. I read through it, I don't know, 50 times. It was insane. And I learned so much about him. And then in the beginning of the day, I'd go in and I'd practice my lines. And I'd, in my trailer, you know, while I was hanging out with my grandpa who was on the set the whole time. But then after I got on set, I'd start to think about what the scene was going on. As people were getting ready, I would think, okay, what's gonna happen in the scene? Why am I doing this? What am I doing? And then after the scene, it was really easy to return to my normal self because I'm pretty used to myself.
What was I like as a baby?
You're great. You're very, you have a lot of spirit.